that this year we can bring with our mentality and volunteers some good results, more than the 2015 season, because I think that we can.
And the goal is to do the best to help everybody. And when you do like this, you normally are on the top. When you do this, normally you win the title.
I think the R1 can be very good in every track we will race this year. It has a lot of power and it's also really light, so in handling it's really good. I think we can make all the championship at the top level.
This year we expect to be strong, yes, because the first important thing in endurance is to have the top riders. They are fast, ready. The target, only one. The title. The World Endurance title.